You know, we got the touch. We got the power. I don't even know a song like that. But I do know that part. Hey, Eve. Giblet. I can't wait to get a Giblet. It's probably going to be getting that after we done with the story. This gonna be just... Alright. We can actually read the rules this time, because the Japanese account couldn't. Because it's how you're supposed to read rules. Create the word battle score. Yay, pizza. Positioning my characters actually means something, come to find out. Who would have thought? Okay. That would be aiming for the boss. Okay. Pick a recruit that suits your team. Oh, that's what that does. I can start off with 6 players and 2 side characters. Yeah, no, I know this portion. Yeah, we wanna get promoted. Alright. Switch out. I can switch out characters, huh? It is the tournament power, so... Can I switch you out with somebody? Can I? Let's see. Oh, I can. I know. I was just like... I think I know who I want to bring as my main. Boom, that's my main. And right here will be my Vados, just because. I think we should bring. I mean, yeah, at that high level, so I can't really bring you. Oh, we can bring none of the heroes. I mean, I already know that, though. Oh, careful, y'all, please. Too many Christmas. Yeah. I'm trying to think who else I could bring. I may want to bring our Crypt Master, because I actually like him. You know what? No, I can't move you back here. We have one more spot. We have two. We have multiple of the same color. Okay, wait a minute. We need one of each color at least. I could bring Dispo. Vados would help out when it comes to this. I could bring Topo. No, I have some time. I could bring Topo. What am I doing? Topo is blue. It's at the bottom. And that's a very tanky character by himself. That's fine. Side characters, backup characters. Who should bring my backup characters? Who could be my backup characters in a situation like this? Hmm. have our Crippling Master over here. I think I have two freezes on my JP account that know what to do. We will bring... You know what? Let's do something... Who has the most health? Of course, I mean, that's a bad decision. I don't know who to bring. Power level? Of course. You need to bring guy I always like to see in battle. Always like to see him. This is. Oh, okay. Maybe we can bring that back to element now. Alright. This is our battle. We start off with Jiren. So understand a little bit more about this. So... Now we get it, we know what to do. Hey, calm down. Calm down. Thank you. Just lay down, Oreo. Lay right back down. It's fine. It's fine. Just lay down. I love you too, son. I can watch the battle with stories. I'm really here. Ooh, did we lose any health? I mean, Topo took damage, but that's pretty much it. No, I know how to speed up, yeah. He's only distant because he doesn't vibe with them at all, like... Chris is much stronger than the JP account. The buffs he's giving out. Dude, Chris is much stronger than the JP account would have been. Or it was, in fact. I think they were like 8 something. And I was like going off of Saiyan and Okay, it's 4 turns. That's the limit to it. Okay. I'm thinking it's a bunch of buffs. It's just a bunch of them. A bunch of.
Switch with me, dude. Warrior of Freedom.
Huh. The Topo is the only one who really took damage like that.
Time to see this.
The Crippling Machine. They just bring the damage. 7 stars. And then a bleed don't make it no better. The difference is a good attack Topo. Jiren. Oh yeah, because he buffed people who died. I mean, buffed people when he died. Oof. Okay. I think Topo is still here though, so And Hit still has a good green card, just in case.
Oh yeah, I probably need to.
Look at him. He's too good for this right now, bro. Oh. Bleed. He's dead. Oh, that's a lot of damage on Lados.
Jerry, switch it.
Okay. Pretty good stuff. Oh. Oh, that's pretty funny. So this is just the tutorials. That crit, that, just that damage he brings in. Bleed, that bleed gets him. Congratulations. Put that bleed on, catch up to you, wake up. The orgy ring just ends it. Tokay Jiren. Okay. I don't like her. Oh wait, no, it's not. She'll be like the main person you go after me after that. That's all y'all, cause nobody else will be that much of a dang, not much of a threat, to be honest with you. I'm trying to move up, but I don't want to seem weak going after like the small ones. It's just trying to quickly move up. I mean, of course we won. Let's see how it went. We don't really need to heal. Download time, take a little bit. Yeah, really playing? Proud of you, son. Are you winning, son? Must be a tunnel, we just speeded it up because it's gonna take a while to get there. This one had to be the main, what's the next? I believe she would bring in the most damage out of everybody in there, including that yellow Shenron. She probably won't, but she just scares me, to be honest with you. Ooh. Oh, I don't see how much damage you're doing right now. Oh, I just think we have someone away. Ooh, already going, just like that. That bleed. Dying. I'm messing with the tank, bro. Okay, you get a green card. Damage master, my guy. Bleed. Took that like it was nothing. So I can pick the order you guys would attack people in. That's actually really dope. So next fight, I'm gonna do it how I level the threat, like, fully. Ooh. Hey, look at that comeback. Ooh, a green card. I knew it was coming. So that means I made a team full of just countering good green cards. That'll be just dope to have. So to unlock their main, they had to do what? Mm. Oof. Okay. I don't see that one being that much of a threat compared to everybody else. And that's how we'll end this video. Let's do this one. Let's see how what happened. Hey, stop. Stop. That's it, stop.
It takes immense courage to challenge me.
This guy's trying to buy you to heal. We get the healing thing and then we use it for Topo because Topo really needs it. So, if I would, I don't know, okay. No, I'm sure it does. Turn it. What did it do? What did auto mode do? I think that would have messed me over, and I just accepted to mess me over, basically. I have another account to use to try it. I mean, let's use that. I mean, this is really great. Tournament of Power wasn't really that bad. Oh, well, Tournament of Power mode wasn't really that bad. Really dope. So, you know, I guess. I don't like the long wait time, but other than that, it's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. All right, let me just end it there.